kicks. Los tacos de mi abuelita saben bien chingón. Cocina con su carnita y muchísimo limón. Cilantro luego se odia, hechos con amor. Y luego cuando termina grita ¡viva México! No sé por qué no he dejado de comer. Los tacos están tan buenos que puedes enloquecer. Quizá, tal vez, me pueda echar otro seis. Comiendo con mi abuelita se come como rey. All right, my people.
On, cause I'm about to light some light on some shit, you know what I'm saying? Cause the truth is, even though we're having a blast right now, even though we're dancing, we're having fun, we're supporting local breweries, we're supporting the MCA, of course, the best museum in the city. But the truth is, as we're doing this, there are still people who are suffering. There are still families that are being split up by our government. There are children being locked in cages. And we gonna talk about it. Regardless where we go, regardless how uncomfortable we make people feel, if you wanna participate in our culture, then you have to respect our people. If you wanna dance to our music, then you have to respect our people and where it comes from. If you wanna eat our food, then you have to respect where it comes from and who grew it and who cooked it for you. And I hope that y'all believe the same thing. And I hope that you put your fist up in the air like this with me right now and say, chinga la migra.
Chinga la migra.
Fuck ICE.
Fuck ICE.
Free our children.
Free our children.
Free our children.
Free our children.
Échale, compadre. Viene la raza.
Yo no sé por qué. I don't know.